Okay, this is the new super exclusive APK for Android. I'm using a Windows TV box, just so you know that. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and log in. Alright, let me fix the password. Okay, so you got your live TV. You got your live TV with the guide. US has partial TV guide. UK still being worked on. Video on demand, .53. And your settings, okay. In here, you got your stream format. You can pick your player, whatever. TV guide, EPG time shift, your parental control, and player selection. All right, we're gonna go ahead and go back. When you use this app, you go to this top corner. You refresh channels and VOD for new updates, anything I do. You also want to refresh the TV guide. And here goes the partial TV guide. As you can see, logos are being added. I'm working on those daily. Okay, so we got some logos coming up now. Okay. So now, you can either play from here. Let's go ahead and go to sci-fi. Just click on something. Yeah, that's sci-fi. I want to show you that we go back and you can actually use the live TV section when no, it has a guide still in here. Alright, so let's go ahead and go BT Sports Bean. There you go. So you got your US section, show one more channel there, there's logos, Paramount Network, pretty good quality. You can also click over here. And you can control from here. Okay? Actually, go to VHL Classic. Click over here. Alright, my TV, that bar needs to go. You got your premium section. Okay, you got your regional section. I'm just going to show you. Let's just try anything.
A full service bar restaurant where you can get meals and your favorite wine, beer, or...
Got your local section, local news.
down his nuclear weapon program in 2003.
And we got the 24s. These are directs. Our old buddy Alf. These are real reliable 24s.
Now I want you to suck in those cheeks real tight, like this.
All 24s work. Show you a little less of what they look like. This is the regular TV show section. We got about 60 of them. They're divided into kids and crime. OJ made America when OJ became famous. Football player.
Testing that the decision to use race was a bad one when it was the car that he...
Okay, we got our 24/7 kids. We got some old school stuff here, kids never seen before. In our days, in the 80s, 90s, Incredible Hulk. And like I said, all 24s are most reliable, all stay up, never will go down unless my server's down. These are directs.
How's it going, Rich? Not bad. I won't be playing in the major leagues for a while.
And we got our 24/7 crime section. Forensics, serial killers.
The motive clearly wasn't robbery. Nothing in her vehicle had been disturbed.
Okay. Unsolved murder of Tupac and Notorious B.I.G. Then we got our music section, UK section, PPV fights. PPV fights, UFC, boxing will be in the PPV section on those days. We got our sports section. Alright, ESPN. This is U.S. sports only. Alright, ESPN will be fixed. Let's go ESPNU. Got our NBA. It will stay here even though the season's pretty much over. And we got our MLB lives. Okay? I don't know. I don't think any games are on right now. We got Netherlands, we got Albania, Turkey, Arabic, India, Italian, Thailand. And I also got over 30 countries that are not even on here. So any requests on a trial that you would like to try the service and you have a request for a certain channel, except for Filipino, I don't have. Okay? So basically, I just wanted to show you the new app and how it functions. We do got an adult section too. On this app, you can put parental control, but usually I ask the customer want adult or no adult. So the adult, I'm not going to turn it on, but these are the logos we put it on there. Okay? We got all these adult sections here. Alright, I'm going to go home. Actually, I'm going to log out of the app. This will be the end of the video. This is how you use this app. I will be changing the password username that I signed in with so nobody can use it. Log out. There you go. Thanks for watching the video. If you're interested, $13 a month, $33 for 3 months, $60 for 6 months, and $100 for 1 year. No unlimited accounts. Unlimited accounts are no longer existing with this service due to hackers. Thanks for watching the video.